JimmyJack Funk and Steve Regal to lock up with one of the premier tag team combinations in the World Wrestling Federation today. Jacques and Raymond Rougeau, that's a good look at Raymond.
You know, the Rougeaus look like they're right out of Gentleman's Quarterly, don't they?
Yes, they do. Handsome young men, and they can really get the job done in the squared circle as Regal starts out with Raymond Rougeau.
Now, are you sure that's not Jacques?
No, that's Raymond.
How do you tell?
Obviously, they look a bit different, Mr. Ventura.
Well, that's right. One has a mustache. Okay.
Leapfrog by Regal. Spin around and up in the air, down to the canvas. Oh, look at that. JimmyJack caught one, and Regal up again, down again. JimmyJack gets more of the same.
Well, I'll tell you, Regal and Funk better bail out and get it together. There, they're doing the smart move. You know, they're both veterans. Things aren't going their way. It's a good move on their part.
Maybe. Earlier on, by the way, we heard from another Canadian wrestler by the name of Dino Bravo. Here's what he had to say about the Rougeaus.
Jacques and Raymond Rougeau, they claim to be the pride of Canada. Let me tell you, I'm the only class wrestler that came out of Canada. As far as I'm concerned, Jacques and Raymond, you make me sick.
Unbelievable teamwork there by the Rougeaus.
Well, they're definitely quick, I'll tell you. You know, Funk and Regal have got to get one of them in the corner and rough them up a little bit. That's their best style. That's their best idea, I believe, in winning this match. What do you think, Bruno?
Well, of course, that's what you would like to see, Jesse Ventura, but I think that the Rougeaus are much too quick, too clever for that to happen. It just will not happen.
Leapfrog by Jacques. Oh, nice maneuver there. Jacques Rougeau, drop kick to the back. JimmyJack Funk over and out, lands on his feet somehow, but he is hot.
JimmyJack's irate.
Tag is made. Back in now. Steve Regal locking up with Raymond. Jesse, you have to be impressed with the Rougeau brothers.
I'm impressed with the Rougeau brothers, but now you notice Bruno said it wouldn't happen, and now it has happened, hasn't it? They've trapped Funk, and Regal have trapped one of the Rougeaus in the corner. Bruno said it couldn't happen, but now it's happening.
But they're not smart enough to keep him in that corner. Look, he took him in center ring.
Ooh, JimmyJack.
Center of the ring and gave him a forehead, a forearm to the forehead that'll make him see double.
JimmyJack Funk trying to set up. Raymond misses with a left hand. Ooh. But he's nailed. Both men nailed.
Double clothesliner.
Raymond up on his feet along with JimmyJack. They're battling it out. Come on, ref, get in there. Rake in the face there by JimmyJack. Raymond back to the corner. Reversal, however, and whoa! JimmyJack shoulder first into the iron ring post. Up now. Not, look at that maneuver.
Whoa!
One, two, and three, it's over.
Now, I gotta admit, McMahon, that move even impressed me, and I don't impress easy.
All right, the Rougeau.
Here are your winners, the Rougeau brothers.
Rougeau's victorious, as we'll go back now and take a look at the replay.
I want to see this replay.
All right, here we go, Bruno.
Some replay. Now, look at this. One of the Rougeaus got the other one way up in the air, and here he comes like a, he dives from the top rope, and he kind of scissors and uses his weight to really drive down that mat from such great height. And I'll tell you, JimmyJack Funk is really pinned to that mat.
Stand by, everybody. We're going to take you all the way to Samoa, because scheduled to join us in a moment will be Sika along with the...